Hey, what up YouTube? I'm Yan Jibran, and today I'm going to show you how to disable the most annoying things and decreasing the battery on iOS 11.4.1. It's called the auto private. I have the same case when I was using the iPhone. I keep that turning on and on and keep seeing that the battery is going down so badly. So until I figure out how to disable it, and my battery, it's now way better than the previous time. So if you want to enable or disable this, all you have to do is just pay your setting app a visit and hit down on the accessibility. First of all, go to general. After you go to general, hit the accessibility and then scroll down here until you see screen, accommodation, and tab on it. And this is auto private. Just click on and you see the auto private now. And you see in the dark place it's going down, and in light place it's going up. And just turn it off to disable it. And that's it. That's all I have to share with you this time. And thank you guys for watching. It's Asmi Jahan Jibran Javir. See you on the next one right here on YouTube. Thank you. Bye. Peace.